Red Bull in my hands, feels like I got wings. Lot of people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds, head's up in the clouds, and I ain't coming down, no. Just turn the music on, just let me get lost. I swear that I'ma lose it if somebody turns it off.
What are you? Try again. Welcome to the Cowichan Moon. Hasn't rained in months. It's raining today. Actually, quite a few people showing up though. We've got Paul now, Kayla, Eli, me. The boys are not here yet. I think Morgan just woke up, but it's only a 15 minute drive. He might make it yet. So, let's have some fun.
No.
Our group just got reduced a lot. Kids went home. Morgan's got to study for university. And the young married, I don't know what they're doing. They're heading home. And so it's just Paul and I this afternoon. So this morning was quite poor. I don't know why. Hopefully we'll get it together this afternoon. Smoked it.
A little left.
Yeah.
Arrow ended up behind my pin for once.
Well, there's definitely a learning curve with the new bow for this 3D shoot. That was not my best performance, but it had been really sunny and nice all summer and just poured this morning. It was so dark all day, I think it affected everybody. But my last 10 arrows, I was plus 4. So that's not bad. And I end up getting first by a little bit. So, see you in Nanaimo the next shoot, guys. I think that's in a couple weeks.